गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग प्लस्तिया।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग। शैल वी स्टार्ट द मीटिंग नाउ?
यस सर।
ओके, सो लास्ट टाइम वी डिड क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी एक्सेप्ट फ्यू क्वेश्चंस प्रूविंग सम्स राइट। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन दैट। तो ऑल ऑफ यू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। कैन यू डू दिस क्वेश्चन? Try once. What is the answer for length of the tangent? Just find out. Anish, all of you on the camera, children. Anish, Priyanshu, can you hear me, children? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can you all of you on the camera now? Anish, can you hear me?
Voice is low, sir. Voice is breaking, sir. And I also can't hear you.
I think Priyanshu, you're, this is low, I think, no? Anish, can you hear me? Vemuri, Anish, can you hear me? Who is Anish over here? Sai Charan, on your camera.
Yes.
Anybody knows, children, who is Anish over here? I'm going to remove him right away, okay?
Sir, dancer.
What you have done, Sai Charan?
Question, sir.
Huh?
Sir, first one done already, sir.
Acha, first one done, okay, okay, fine.
Sir, no student.
Sir, I got
15. No student, I didn't see anywhere in the chat box or somewhere like that. Ninth class and all, I would never see it. Someone is just newly here. I don't know. Anish?
Sir, I think, sir, it is in the participant of voice of 1 minute. I will check. it is not a student.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay, anyway, all of you got this answer?
Yes, sir, I got, sir, 15.
Okay. You, Ania, Priyanshu, Ulastya.
I actually am very weak at circuits.
It's easy, no? But if you draw this this part only, you'll get to know the answer. If you only
sir,
draw the...
I drew it, but I forgot the formulas. I guess something went wrong.
Achha, okay. So see, I'm just drawing the same. You draw the same way or different way? Just tell me. So this is your circle, and radius is 8. Find the length of the tangent and up. If a point P is 17 centimeter from the center,
because of the tangent is
obviously your point P will be outside the circle, right? Because it's 17 centimeter. What Pulastya? What you are saying?
I forgot what a tangent was.
Acha, okay. And this is the tangent, correct? Understood. And this will be a 8 centimeter. Radius is 8. Point P is 17 centimeter. So in this question, remember only one thing, that is.
Oh, now I remember.
Angle between tangent and perpendicular to it is 90 degree. Angle between tangent and radius is 90 degree. So how to find this one? All of you know, right? So if you name it as the Q over here. So Q P square is equals to O P square minus O Q square, because your OP is hypotenuse, okay? This is hypotenuse. So that OP square is 17 square minus OQ, that is 8 square. So 17 square is what? What is 17 square? 289 minus 64. So answer will be 225. So QP is equals to root of 225. The answer is what? 15. Is it clear to everyone?
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, can you send the link of this meeting in the chat box?
Why, what happened?
Sir, in Wise app also, sir, Venice Amor is there, sir, in student list.
I think very old Anish was there. Anish? I think long back he came.
I want to join from another device, sir. It's not able to join from the Wise app, sir. So I'm trying from chat.
Wise app. Okay, you want to join from other device?
Yes, sir, by the link.
1 minute, let me check once. Copy link. Yeah, Hania has sent, right, Hania?
Sir, actually, I guess you disabled the option of sending it to everyone.
Is it?
Yeah. So I only can send it to you.
Okay, fine. See, Sai Charan. Now I have sent to you. Only I have sent to. But it's coming through Wise app like that, right? Only Wise app, only we can send that, I think. Priyanshu, Sai Charan. I think Anish, Sai Charan, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
See, I think Anish is coming starting, no? Did you remember? Anish was coming very long back.
No, sir.
Hey, one student was there, no, Anish. Very long back it was coming. Again, he shifted to some, I think, before batch, right? Previous batch, he shifted somewhere.
Sir, means only there were at first me, Shanvi, and another person, sir.
Acha.
And that person went to another batch, sir, as you got.
Anish, his name is Anish only, right? Or something else?
I think something else.
Okay. Let me remove him, then we'll get to know who is this actually. Remove option, yeah. He can't rejoin the meeting, but he's not speaking at all. Who is Vemuri Anish? Let me confirm. Okay, next question, all of you do now, children. Next question, all of you do now. Length of tangent to a circle. Length to tangent of circle is what?
Sir, first confirm and then move him, sir. Otherwise, he will disturb you. Disturb.
Yeah, yeah, correct. All of you just do second question, all of you children.
Anish, can you mute and tell?
Okay, fine. So this is, you got the answer, all of you? What is the answer for this?
Right, is it seven?
Okay, fine. I think it's seven only. Yes,
I'm doing it.
Okay, fine. Try. The length of the tangent to a circle from point P, which is 25 centimeter away from the center.
Yes, I got seven.
Yes, the point P is outside O. Away from the center, there's 24 centimeter, and which is 25 centimeter away from the center. 25, the length of the tangent, okay, length of the tangent is 24, so this is 25 and length of the tangent is 24, should find this one, right? So if you find here OQ square is nothing but OP square minus QP square, so should write here 25 square minus 24 square, so 625 minus 476 is coming like this, or 576.
576.
So it's coming 49. So answer will be what? OQ is equals to root of 49. So answer is 7. Everyone understood? Priyanshu, Sai Charan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Anish, Sai Ritvik, Sai Charan, Priyanshu, on your cameras.
Sir, I am trying to join from another device, sir. It's not able to.
Okay, fine. Leave. What? Camera is not here in this device.
Sir, no, sir. Means that device will be connected.
Okay. Anish, why you're not responding? I don't know. First class you are attending or I think, no? Children, Anish is attending first class, right? Sai Charan, you have seen before? No.
No, sir. Sir, I think. No.
Okay, fine. Next question. Next question is question number third. In figure 8.6, ABC is cyclic quadrilateral, BAC is 50 degree, DBC is 60 degree. Find BCD. Find B, C and D. BCD.
So, is it a square or something?
No, no, a square is not given anywhere.
Yeah?
It's not square. It's not square. It's not given anywhere means it's not square. Okay.
So, it is a square only. No?
This is a cyclic quadrilateral. It doesn't mention anywhere. This is square like this. Okay.
So here is the answer 110.
110. Okay, answer Satvik, right? Satvik, you told no, 110, right? Anybody
yes,
else?
Sir.
Anybody else? This is see cyclic quadrilateral doesn't mean children. This is a square or something like that. It looks like square, but it's not.
So DC and AB are parallel, right?
Nothing sir, parallel. It's not parallel also. It's not parallel also.
Sir, can it be sir 50 degrees sir by alternate interior angle?
Alternate interior angle will be nothing but if it is parallel.
Parallel, yeah.
So here you can't say this is 50, so this is also 50. Not like that. So last time I told you children one method. Did you remember? If any on any chord if you see, this is a chord, no? If any angle touches the circumference and coming back to this, again here also coming back to this, of here also coming back to this, right? So this will be what? All are equal. Did you remember that? What I told in the last to last class, I think. Did you remember all of you? If from any chord, if you draw any kind of this one angle which is touching
yes.
this. So if you see this 50, if you take this BC as a chord, this BC is a chord. So angle this one and angle this one. This both are what? This both are what?
50.
50 only if this is a chord because we are just drawing that it is BAC and BDC, right? This both angles
now
I are.
Got how to do it.
Yeah. Is it clear to everyone? Sai Charan, is it clear now?
Sir, can explain it again, sir.
See this diagram you understood first or not? If this you not understood means we can't explain before. This much you understood this diagram?
No sir.
See what I'm saying
no,
once
sir,
again.
I don't understand.
Okay, once again I'll tell you. In a circle, if this is a chord and if you draw from this point and this point.
I think it's 70.
Okay, Pulastya told 70, fine. So see Sai Charan, from this point you should touch the circle and coming back to this point. So this angle, again from this point I'm just making other triangle like this. Means I mean to say that if the point should start from this and end to this point only. Again.
It's 110.
So okay. Means one vertex to another vertex.
Yeah, one vertex to another vertex, but it should touch the circumference of the circle, okay?
Yes, sir.
Again, from this point to this circumference and coming back to this, the same angle. Got it? Again, from here to here, anywhere, the all angles are same. It's clear now what I'm saying. Sairitvik,
yes,
Sairitvik, it's clear?
Yes, sir. Clear, sir.
Now tell me Satvik, how do you told 180 and Hania told, okay fine, first tell me Satvik.
Sir,
they
started
60
and 50 sir.
60 and 50 you added simply.
No sir,
yes sir, I simply added. I thought it will be same over there also.
Acha. Hania, you tell.
Sir, as you told the cards, cough is an angle. I took it that way and I got
one. So this is 50, so this is also 50. So this is like a triangle. Now we have to find BCD. Means this full angle will come, right? Right, Satvik?
Yes, sir.
So in this triangle, this 50, 60, and if you let is this x. So 50 plus 60 plus x is equals to what? 180. So 110 plus x is equals to 180. Correct? Is it clear? Now x is
sir,
equals
to 70.
Yeah, 180 minus 110, that is what? 70 degree. Hania?
Sir, angle CA equals to 60, right? So that way I did.
Which is 60 angle, which is 60 degree? Angle this one is 60 degree. This is 60 degree. Because this is 60, this is also 60 degree only. Then how to find? Tell me. How you got 110? Hania, you tell me. How you got 110?
I added like 50 plus 60 over here. So I thought that is a transverse. So, can't be. Sorry, sir. I thought I again came back to parallel line.
Achha. See, this is your angle over here. So this angle, you understood? No, we are taking this triangle. What I'm writing here in green color, just see this. We are considering this triangle over here. So in this triangle, we know two angles over here, and third angle can be found by angle sum property. Is it clear to everyone? Nihar.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
When you joined? Right, sir, now only. Acha. Now see, this is the damn easy question. Nothing to do with this question, right? Who cannot do this question? I was not taking this question, but anyway, I took this because some people may have doubt in this also. Right?
So it's 115 only.
Yes, vertically
yes,
opposite.
Vertically opposite angles.
Yeah. Vertically opposite angles. Next question is question number fifth. This one who can do? Question number fifth. Those who did this question, it means your circle's part is completely finished. You have done means properly. Question number fifth. Anyone have idea about this? Anyone can try?
Sir, one minute. Sir, I'm not getting, sir.
Okay, fine. Priyanshu, what about you? Shai Ritvik, Pulastya?
Sir, this chapter is the triangles, sir, not circles. Everything is about triangles.
Is it? This is a mixture is coming, no? Circle should must be there. This is
this sums are yes, all sir. Of mixture.
Circles only. Actually, this will come under circles only, not in triangles.
So then this question will come under triangles, I think.
In triangles, you'll get tangent and all.
No, sir. This question.
No, sir. So like it's circle and triangles both.
Okay, fine. Anybody can try? Nihar?
Sir, about to
hear me.
Sir, I'm not getting it.
Okay. Pulastya? Okay, fine. One thing you know that children...
Sir, I'm not also getting it, sir.
See, one thing you know,
then
that
I'm not.
If any circle is there, from point outside the circle, the tangent drawn from this point are equal. Do you know this point, this thing or not? If point A, this is point A, this is B, P. So PA is equals to PB. Do you know this concept? So just remember this, from any point outside the circle, from this point, if you draw any tangent, you can anyway you can draw two tangent only. That is PA and PB will be equal. Okay. First property is that. Second property is angle between radius and tangent will be 90 degree. Now from these two hints and all that you can find something, you can think about this. Now you can think, Ania. Now you can try. PA is equals to PB, I told. From this hint, you can find the length of BC. Pulastya?
Where is it 10, sir?
Yeah, answer is 10. Answer is 10 only, 10 centimeter. Anybody else who got 10 centimeter?
So can you explain the PB, that part? I don't understand that.
See what I'm saying? From external point P outside the circle, if we are drawing any tangent to the circle, any tangent to the circle, that you can draw only two tangent from external point P, correct? This both tangent will be equal to each other. All both are equal. Both tangents are equal over here. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, that is the only concept. So by using
so,
this,
sir, this external point can be on the line also.
Which line? Which line do you are saying?
Can it be on the line or is it in the center place? Like
once again, you see, this is your circle. This point,
yes,
P,
sir,
can be anywhere outside the circle. Anywhere, okay? Anywhere outside the circle.
Okay, sir. Understood.
If you are drawing any tangent to this point to the circle, this both will be equal. Understood? That's the only concept. Anybody else got the answer except Sai Charan, Pulastya? Tell me the answer. Priyansu, sir, CB, you hear. Hear me. CB, you hear me. So, Priyanshu. Left, I think. You got the answer, Pulastya? Nihar, did you got the answer?
Sir, could you explain this once again? I'm not able to understand.
You mean to say this concept part only?
Yes, sir.
Okay. See, this is circle here. Okay. सर्कल दूसरी टाइप से बन गया इसको मेरे इसको सी हियर एनी पॉइंट आउटसाइड द सर्कल फ्रॉम दिस आउट पॉइंट सर्कल पॉइंट आउटसाइड द सर्कल हाउ मेनी टेंजेंट यू कैन ड्रॉ फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट आउटसाइड द सर्कल टेल मी निहार
सर
How many tangents can you draw from this point to the circle? How many tangents you can draw?
Sir, one.
From here to here, one you drawn.
Two.
Now you cannot draw any tangent? Nihar?
Sir, two is on the other side also the same.
Yes, thing. Yes. Apart from this two, you can draw any other tangent? Any other tangent? Tangent can be drawn.
No, sir.
No, sir.
No.
No, sir.
Now what
sir,
I'm saying?
Sir, you're touching the circle, right?
Yeah, it's touching the circle. Tangent is nothing but touching the circle only. Yes.
Yes, sir.
And tangent distance is nothing but which point to which point? See, from this touching point to the circle to the this point, point P. If point A is here and point B is suppose here, means distance between point P to A and distance between point P to B, both are equal. If this is x, this is also x. Now it's clear. If this is 10 centimeters,
yes,
this is also 10 centimeters.
Yes, sir.
By the help of this concept, you have to find the length of BC. If you think, you will get now.
Ten. Yeah, I got.
10. Okay, fine. And I tell you right now all the properties of here, what we can do. Second property, see, first property what we are getting here is PA is equals to PB. Next property, second property is angle between radius and tangent. Angle between radius and tangent is equals to 90 degree. Third property is, you can see here, join this line here and join this line. Name it as O. So angle AOB plus angle APB is equals to what? 180 degree. Can you tell me why? AOB and APB is equals to 180 degree. If you see this angle and this angle, X plus Y is equals to what? 180 degree. Why 180 degree? Tell me. Why this both are 180 degree? Because, who will tell the answer? Why this X and Y are 180 degree? Sai Ritvik, tell me.
So thinking.
Okay, think. Just raise your hands, children. Who got this? Why this?
Well, it looks like 180 only, sir. Both mixed together.
Both looks like.
Yes, sir. It looks more angle and this looks small angle.
Why is half of x, right?
No, why is not half? How it is half? Inside the circle part we are discussing yesterday, like this.
Okay.
Like if any chord is there from the center, this one and this one, we are just seeing that yesterday, right? In this way, not outside the circle. So angle X and angle Y both are equal to 180 degree. How? Pulastya, Nihar, can you tell me? Nahar, what you are doing? I don't know. You are not on
it. Because
what, Priyanshu?
My Wi-Fi is not stable, sir. Sir, today my Wi-Fi, sir, I don't know. My network is low, sir. Disconnected and connected.
Okay. Fine. Nihar, can you hear me? Don't know, is there or not. Shall I tell, children? You people are getting doubt, right? Shall I tell?
Yes, sir.
So see, what is this angle OAB? This angle is 90 degree, that you know that, children?
Yes, sir.
And this is also 90 degree. Now you think, this angle A and angle B becomes 90 plus 90, that is 180. So obviously this is a quadrilateral only, no? This is quadrilateral only. The all quadrilateral is having
so
what?
That was it to the question?
No. Simply.
Sir, but I didn't understand how they're 90, sir.
Which two are 90?
Sir, angle A and B.
What I've written in second step, see here. Angle between radius and tangent is equals to 90 degree. I did it in second step only, right?
Oh, okay, sir. I didn't see that.
So if angle A and angle B are 90, 90, so this become 180. Obviously, this angle X and angle Y becomes what? 180 only, to make it 60, 360, right? So this is the third property. Now, what, Hania? This was easy question you are thinking. So now you see, this is 3, so this part will be 3, so this part will be 6, because this is 9. Nihar, are you there in the meeting or not? I don't know.
Yes, sir.
So now you understood the 10, how it is coming?
Yes, sir.
So 6 and 4, 10. 6 and 4, 10. So next question is, everyone understood? Sai Charan,
yes, sir.
Priyanshu.
Yes, sir.
So.
Yes, sir.
Next question you see now, this question. In triangle 8.9 is the center of circle. PQ is chord and the tangent PR and the tangent PR at P makes an angle 50 degree. With PQ, find POQ. Write the answers in the chat box. All of you write the answers in the chat box. Three answers I got. Hania got 100. Ritvik got 40. Sai Ritvik got 90. Nihar, you got 40, right? 40.
Oh, it's asking for POQ. Oh, sorry, sorry.
That's what happened with me. I again checked it, so I had to change it.
So this is 40. So this is what? 40, right? So this will be?
Sir, 100.
100 degree.
100.
How this become 100? Priyanshu, once again you tell how this become 100. Answer is correct. Tell me once again, Priyanshu.
Sir, you have told answer 100. That's what I'm saying.
Hey, I'm asking
you. Sir, I took out 100.
QPP 100. Priyanshu, you have written no in the chat box 100 before than me only, right?
No, sir. I have just written.
Just written. How? Yeah. How
sir,
you have written?
OPR is what? 90
sir, you have written as a 40 degrees. So, sir, angle sum property of triangle 40 plus equal to 180.
Okay,
so
how this become 40, that you tell me. How this both become 40?
I don't know, sir.
Huh?
That's,
you should ask, no.
Sir,
you told
him.
Sir, OPR is 90 degrees.
OPR is 90 degree because
you can hear me.
Yes, as
sir,
a tangent,
90 minus
50, the radius
sir, 40 OPQ, sir.
OPR.
Sir, angles opposite to equal.
Is this 90 degree?
OQP 40.
Sir, is this 90 degree?
Which one?
Sir, that one.
Which that one, man? Name it. Name that angle. Which angle you are talking about? Priyanshu.
Sir, RPQ.
This is 50 is given now. How become 90 degree this one? This 50 is given now, RPQ.
And sir, how you have got 40 degree?
See, RPQ means this angle you are talking about, right? This is 50 already given here.
Yes.
But 90 degrees OPQ, this one. This will become 90 degree. So 50 is already given, this part. The other part is 40.
Sir, OPQ equals to OQP, sir.
OPQ is equals to
OQP. OQ.
Yes, because both
angle
are same.
Opposite to sides, sir.
Yeah, this is side, this is side. If these two sides are equal, these both angles are equal. Now it's clear, Priyanshu, or not? Okay, leave. Is it clear to you, Priyanshu?
Sir, will we have a quiz
today? Yes.
What, Nihar?
90 minus 40.
Sir, will we have a quiz today?
You want, I'll just put the quiz. You want? So let's start the quiz.
Sir, no, sir. This is boring.
Yes, sir.
It's become boring.
Yes, sir. Can you start the quiz, sir? It's not boring, sir.
Satvik, you don't want quiz.
Sir, quiz are boring, sir.
See, finally, okay, do this question. This, only after seventh question will start then. Only 10 minutes quiz,
sir,
we can
do. 120.
It's 120. What 120? Length of the tangent they're asking, Satvik.
Nothing, sir.
Length is 120.
No, sir.
Okay. I think Satvik is not understanding properly. That's why quiz is not required. Right now, Satvik. That's why boring for you.
No, sir.
If you understand properly, it means that you can enjoy the quiz. If I ask probability, means pakka, you will be right now only, you will be ready. Correct? No, Satvik. Satvik, it's correct or not?
No, sir.
For that also, you won't be ready. Anyone tell me the answer for this? Length of each tangent. Here you should know trigonometry, then only you can do this question. Otherwise you can't do. Trigonometry, did you remember? Leave the trigonometry if you know. See, here is 90 degree. Nihar, you can do this question. If you know trigonometry, you can do. Now you can apply the brain. I told the trigonometry as a hint.
Sir, is it 90 degree only?
Yeah, angle between tangent.
Sir, don't, it doesn't look like 90 degree.
See, don't go in looking wise, okay? Looking wise you go means what is the use of it? Angle between tangent and radius is 90 degree, you should understand. It's not looks all the time in maths. Okay. Hania, tell me the answer for this.
Sir, we have to prove, sir, in this, sir, angle AOP and BOP. You can prove.
What you are saying, sir, AOP, what you proving is required here.
Sir, can we prove, sir, AOP and BOP?
AOP and BOP, what do you want to prove in this?
Sir, we can prove now, sir, congruent, sir.
Why you want to prove congruent?
Sir, I'm just wanting, sir. But sir, AOP is a congruent, sir.
Yeah, congruent can prove, but after that what you will do? This both are congruent, obviously this both are congruent.
It's congruent only, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Then I don't know.
See, this is 30, right? So remember one more property here, both will be equal. Okay. O and P joining line, this both will be what? Dividing into T equal. So this become 30 degree. Okay. So take this right angle triangle, which triangle 90 degree at A, O is here, P is here, okay, OA is 3, and this angle, you know, angle A is 90 degree, angle P is 30 degree. Can you find here AP? A to P, can you find or not, children? AP is find easily. How to find AP? This is opposite. This is your base. So opposite by, sorry, opposite by.
The hypotenuse equals to 6, right? Hypotenuse equals to 6.
In this case, we should not find hypotenuse here now. Yeah. We should find OP only. So don't go for hypotenuse to find hypotenuse.
Oh.
Because then, because they are asking here only what? This one directly you can do this one, no?
So they're asking tangent, right?
Tangent is what?
Oh,
what is
sorry. Yeah, sorry. I got it.
So O by A is what? O by A is tan. So tan 30. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. And opposite is 3. And this A you should find. So A is equals to what you'll get? 3 root 3. Correct? No? We're getting the same thing?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we'll start the quiz now. 10 minutes is left. We'll start the quiz now. Satvik, you want quiz? Satvik?
Yes, sir.
Which chapter you want? Circles?
Sir, any chapter is fine.
Okay.
Sorry, could you give for polynomials? Polynomials.
Polynomials?
Yes, sir.
What, you are having test or what?
No, sir, because we haven't done polynomials in our quiz.
Achha.
Polynomials. No, sir.
Polynomials is easy. You can just try. You didn't have idea? Polynomials. But circles will be easy only. Now we have done so many questions that will be easy actually. 1 minute, 15 questions are there in this.
Okay, sir, we'll do circles.
Polynomials, I'm going to. If we left with time, we'll just do circles also. Okay, sent you. Just check once, children.
Yes.
मक्खी रात को कहाँ से आ गई है यार ये? ये तो घूम रही है, टहल रही है.
So who is Suraj?
Me.
Sir, someone has joined with name of Suraj, sir. Remove him.
I remove, how you can remove? I think someone here only, right?
Sir, but your name is Suraj.
Sir, it is you only, right?
But he is telling now.
Oh, sir, but your name is Suraj Kandri.
Yes, short form I written.
What, sir?
So, sir, it is a quadrilateral polynomial, sir.
It's a polynomials. Polynomials, all will do good. I know that. Polynomials is very easy chapter. Who has left now? Eight people.
Sir Anish Verma, who is this?
Sir, we have not revised, sir.
Achha, Anish is already joined here. Satvik.
Sir, I joined.
Then Nihar has joined. Priyanshu. Then who has not joined yet? PR Miss Priyanshu. Vim Anish Satvik has happened. Then Sai Ritvik. Sai Ritvik, what happened to you? Sai Ritvik. Okay, I'm starting the meeting, children. Do it fast.
Sir, I have joined already.
Okay, do this. Do.
Sir, less time is there, sir, in quiz, sir, and...
What time? And you are going
last
to move.
Less time,
are
sir,
you,
is there, sir.
Are you want to move, right? That's why, no less time.
No, sir,
you.
Less time, sir, is given, sir, in quiz, sir.
Take your own time, no problem. It will not go anywhere. Quiz will be there only. Take your own time.
Okay.
किसको हटा रहे भैया तुम प्रियांशु टेंशन इतना हो गया
सर माय सिस्टर इज देयर सर इज कमिंग एंड सर सीइंग सर
Done, sir.
Okay, you can leave if we're done. N square 1 is 25.
Sir, we have to do a circle, sir, quiz, sir, or to leave.
You can leave if you want. You can leave now.
Sir, we have a quiz in circle.
Huh?
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye.
Sir, what's the answer? I got the answer right today.
Okay. You got the answer?
Yes.
All answers you have done now. Where?
Yeah.
You not added it only now. Acha, PR is yours only. Pulastya, you have done quiz, you have done quiz.
What?
You have attended the quiz, I'm asking. Quiz you have attended, the quiz. देख लेते हैं. I think everyone has done. Hania, you are doing very slowly.
I forgot the concept of
okay, first few questions are very events. You should, without a pen and pencil, you can't do that. That's why.
Sir, can I leave, sir? My quiz is done.
Memory, you are, this is the first day, Anish?
Yes, sir.
Why? You are joining the first batch.
Sir, yes, sir, but I was in village. There is no internet connectivity.
When you joined the Chanakya tutorial, actually?
15 days back, sir.
15 days back. Okay, fine. All right, you can leave now.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. All of you can leave, children, all of you. Or how much Hania are you doing now, right now? Okay, you are having at least 4 periods, 11 questions you have done, right, Hania?
Yeah.
12, 13, 14, 15 is pending.